2041 Ventura Boulevard. This used to be Minatto Seafood Buffet. Man, what a deal. $10.99 for lunch. All you could eat. And then it just closed. They put a fence around it. It was a couple years ago. So here we are. The flowers are still doing well. Let's see if we can get inside. Pulled the fence down. Looks like people have been in here. Bike. There's a giant aquarium. Look at that. Wow. Boy, I'd love to have that sucker. Changed since I was here last. Let's see. Let's take a look back here. They left. They just left everything. Well, this was a beautiful dining room at one time. A massive buffet on both sides. Just pause a joke. Or something. There's piles of junk everywhere. Airbeds, sleeping bags, clothes. Looks like maybe multiple people are living in here. Uh-oh. Chess set. What would that possibly be doing here? How about this guy? That's classic. in the kitchen. Bed over there. Radio. It looks like there's power on over there. I'm out of here. Oh my goodness, look at that. Wow, strange stuff. It's a little, it looks like a little pot plant going out in front. Well, it seems the local natives have taken over. Was really a great place. Let's see. Here's some salt. Bag loads of it. Somebody back here. No. Okay, let's get out of here. Thank you. in traffic. Highway 101.